Isa rin po ito sa ating mga sponsor, mga kumpare koys. Kung di pa nyo kilala ang brand na ito, ewan ko na lang kung saan kuweba kayo nakatago. Very unique ang brand na ito is because lahat po ng gawa nila is made by us mga Pinoy. Yes, specifically tayo mga Cebuano po. Yung talagang pabrika nila ay andito ho sa Cebu. So, if you own one, be proud because it's purely Tatak Pinoy na produkto. And not just that mga kumpare koys, it's high grade and quality wise po, superb po ito. Baka akala nyo pang Divisoria lang ang quality nito. Hindi po. With international standards po ito mga gawa nila and it's been proven through time and experience by other fellow riders. With its roots being paced by the extreme two-wheel sports, whether on a bicycle or the motocross. Yes, you heard it right. Power po itong si Sir Sandro Fajardo mga kumpare koys. Before transitioning to adventure motorcycle riding, hardcore bicycle rider yan, pati na po motocross. Di mo alam no? Akala mo pa cool-cool na chill rider yan si Sir Sandro? Nung bata yan, mas cool pa yan sa iyo. Well, back to OZ Racing which really stands for Original Zandro Racing. Di mo rin alam no? Now you know. Itong brand na ito is di lang pang local, umabot rin po ito sa ibang bansa. Nakaka-proud, di ba? And di lang yan. The guy himself is a very supportive and a humble person. He has been empowering fellow riders ever since the start of the OZ Racing brand by providing proper gears and apparels for a more comfortable ride and safety sa mga riders and to the extreme sports enthusiast. Di ko napapahabain mga kumpare koys. This is OZ Racing. And also mga kumpare koys, yung trip ko to Mindanao, yung adventure jerseys namin sponsored by OZ Racing po yun. Wow, diba?